with horror films, I think animation is like top tier, man. And animation films lately have been really, really good. No cap. We got one called Leo, official trailer. I keep seeing it on my goddamn on timeline, bruh. I keep seeing it everywhere on my timeline, so. Let's see what it's about, man. It's
probably all right, another year, another batch of fifth grade head cases.
Let's just get through it.
I hope everyone's met our class pets, Leonardo and Squirtle. I'm not touching those things.
Don't they eat, sleep, and poo in the same place?
Hey, I poo where he sleeps.
I feel the hunger.
Oh, it's on Netflix, too.
That lizard looks pretty old.
That lizard is old.
Anticipations run through me.
Do I look old? Thank you.
Bro.
No animal wants to be locked up. I wasted my life.
This year, every student has to take home a class pet.
This is my shot. Are you nuts?
So I go with these kids, then I escape, and then I really live.
It's on.
Ow! Mother of Godzilla!
What was that? You just spoke! Mom!
No!
You talk!
People can't know!
Why are your hands wet?
They're naturally moist.
You're talking to them.
These kids are all benefiting from my 74 years of wisdom.
Everyone thinks I'm weird.
Kid, they don't even know you. Try doing this. Wait.
Leo!
First one? Usually it's in the front, but very nice. You're growing up.
No. It's my dad.
Eesh.
About this reptile.
He made me feel like I could do anything.
This is gonna end badly.
This is a tough time, but these are the best years, believe me.
This is incredible!
Hey man, I'm putting that on for the kid, man. November 21, Leo. I'm putting that on, bro. No cap. I'm putting that on for the kid.